This question is addressed to both foreign secretaries. So the past few months have seen a lot of positive movement on the trade front. Do you think the revelations made by Abu Jindal constitute a setback to the peace process and the so-called peace dividend which was sought to be developed by trade? Thank you.
Well, I'll go first. I think the forward movement on economic and commercial cooperation between India and Pakistan is really a welcome development. And we see it as a win-win proposition for both sides. Enhanced economic cooperation contributes to economic growth and development in our two countries, which is the primary objective on both sides. We look forward to making progress on the trade track in accordance with the roadmap which has been agreed already by the two sides. At the same time, we are very conscious terrorism poses a continuing threat to peace and security and the full normalization of bilateral relations. In this regard, we have reiterated the firm and undiluted commitment of the two countries to fight and eliminate this scourge in all its forms and manifestations and bring those responsible for such crimes to justice. We expect the realization of this commitment and look forward to its fulfillment.
In response to your question, I'll say we hope not. There should be absolutely no setback, because setback is something that we cannot afford. I think whenever we are faced with this kind of a situation, and I said earlier that we are both faced with terrorism, we should intensify our cooperation. I have been following this process for a long time, and I have every reason to believe that we have certainly made a lot of progress on almost every issue, including the issue of terrorism. As I said, that our home ministries and the interior ministry, they should meet more often. The respective agencies should meet more often and enter into a comprehensive cooperation in order to defeat the forces of terrorism. Thank you.
The next question is from Ms. Geeta Mohan, Times Now.
My question to both the foreign secretaries. Home Minister P. Chidambaram has said that state actors were involved in the 2611 attacks. What is Pakistan really doing about it? Because every time India raises 2611, Pakistan talks about Samjhata. When India continues to maintain that they're incomparable, that India has taken action and Pakistan hasn't done much on 2611. And why weren't the documents on Abu Jindal shared with Pakistan?
Well, I have already said that whenever we both countries are faced with terrorism, we need to intensify our cooperation. I would very strongly reject any insinuation of any involvement of any state agency in acts of terrorism in India. Having said that, I would say that we have over the years improved our level of cooperation, and in case there are certain gaps that needs to be filled, I think we should fill those gaps in a spirit of cooperation, and that is the only way that we can move forward on this very, very important issue.
Well, I'll just add to that. The Home Minister has already addressed this question in some detail, and he drew attention to the scale of the conspiracy and the extent of control. I don't think I need to add anything to that. I did convey information provided to us regarding the outcome of the investigation so far that has been taken on board, as you heard, by the Pakistan Foreign Secretary, and we look forward to them taking action on that information.